We sing happy birthday to you, and may all your dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday.
Dr. Wong, I want to say a very big thank you to you. I'm very, very happy that I have met you and that this attending this course, MOC course. You have created really the miracle, not only on Capital, but the miracle in my life. Because of knowing what is miracle of Capital, give me a lot of inspiration, and now I'm inspired. I really want to follow the road to IPO, and I believe that you are here to guide us to the road of success. So I'm very, very glad that I have met you in person, and now assisting you in all the course that you run in Singapore.
Dr. Wong, 你好。感谢你教会我很多东西，很多东西我以为我做生意做了八年会的东西，其实全部都是废话来的。你教的东西才是对的。
你的课程呢，让我学到太多东西了，在这里非常非常的感谢你。这两年来的收获是无穷大的，让我增长了很多很多的智慧。
I think I'm blessed that you actually came all the way from Malaysia to Singapore, you know, to conduct this course in real person, and then it makes a lot of difference, okay, to all the people, all the entrepreneurs in Singapore. And I don't believe in your vision of you want to have 9 JP Wogan. Hopefully, I will be one of them. And then the more important thing is continue what you are doing, because I think it adds a lot of values to other people.
This is in 短短一个月，我改变了很大，因为我公司原本不想上市，所以上了这个课程，我决定明年十二月上市。所以这次王博士也帮忙了蛮多，也把整个 MOC 所一些合作的，就是一起上课的人，一起来合作，所以很谢谢这个 MOC 这个课程。
我很高兴参加这个资本奇迹的课程，也非常谢谢王博士给我们的指导，让我们在对资本操作方面有更深一层的认识。
非常感谢你，在你的课堂上我学到了很多的东西，特别是这个红点的理论，让我知道怎么样从不断的建立团队，后来能够走向一个这个真正的红点。那我觉得有了这样的一个指导以后呢，我今后就知道怎样去规划自己的公司。
我很感恩，来到资本奇迹就是一个福报。
Happy birthday, Dr. Wong.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Dr. Wong.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.